Hi, my name is Paris Flynn. I'm a 7th grader at Lawrence Junior High. I've been baptized as a baby, but I didn't really know what it meant. I've made many mistakes in my life, but now I know that I want to be a follower of Christ. I've been to house church meetings, and I go to church every Sunday, and now I think that getting baptized is the next step.